we met, what you think I was gonna be?
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Mark Dark, and I'm back with another video. If you're new, if you love power, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Like the video and leave your theories, comments, everything down below. Now tonight, we're going to be talking about Power and the possible Power London-based spinoff. So that will be the topic of discussion. And you already know, whenever you mention Ghost, everybody goes crazy. All the Power fans go crazy. They want to know if Ghost coming back. I mean, you can literally say Ghost is dead in the article and still people will believe he's coming back for sure, that he's alive. So we're going to talk about that in this video. You guys, make sure you've been checking out the Raising Kanan Season 2 videos. We're getting ready for Raising Kanan Season 2, which will be airing this weekend. The Power Universe is back. And I know everybody cannot wait to see our favorite shows return. Now let's talk about the topic of discussion, this possible Power London-based spinoff that was discussed earlier on in the day. Now, of course, Deadline, they broke the news in this article, which was titled Power, Stars Programming Chief on Possible Resurrecting Ghost, Expanding Universe Overseas. Now, the article states that sources have revealed to Deadline their plans for a London-based Power spinoff, a project Catherine Busby, president of original programming at Stars, would neither confirm nor deny during a recent interview. Now, she stated that I'm not at liberty to answer anything in that vein, except to what we love about Power is the potential to spin off and to spin off successfully, which we have done, she said, which in theory we would love to do again. I love that you're hearing it. So to me, you know, she's pretty much telling us, like, you know, I'm not going to confirm anything, but I'm love that you're hearing that information, right? So it's definitely got to be some talks in the air, you know what I'm saying? It's definitely got to be something about a potential spinoff overseas, you know, in London or whatever, that they've probably been talking about. I mean, it did state that sources say, and y'all know when articles say sources say, you don't really know who the hell the source is, right? Because the source could be anybody. So anybody could have put that out there. But for her to say that I'm glad that you're hearing that, lets me know. Now, this is just my opinion, you know what I'm saying? I believe that it is something that they've talked about, and it could be something we could see in the future. I mean, Power is so big right now. The spinoffs, they're all doing great. So why not try to expand that overseas and give, you know, the fans like a Power-based spinoff overseas, right? Now, you already know they had to ask about Ghost. So Deadline did ask her about the possibility of Ghost being resurrected. And she stated, I don't think you're alone in that hope. But Ghost died, she added with absolute finality. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, we have to say it. I guess we got to say it every single year. Hell, probably every 3 months. Ghost is dead. And I continue to say it each and every time. I mean, I can almost guarantee I will make a yearly video about Ghost being dead, because the fans go crazy when any information about Ghost or Mario Harwick coming out in the interview mentioning Ghost. I mean, all these different theories is coming up. Is he alive? What's going on? Look, I told you guys this in the past. If Ghost was to ever come back to this show, resurrected or whatever, you know, we get to see the real Ghost, not as a ghost, but Ghost. That's because they want to bring him back. You know what I'm saying? They really want to bring him back. But as of right now, that is not the case. We ain't seeing him. And maybe they do want to bring him back. But in my opinion, if he was to come back, guess what? What Fat Joe say? Yesterday's price is not today's price. So yes, Omari Harwick is probably going to have to get paid a lot of money to return to the show, right? And I'm talking about as a full-time actor on the show. But that's if they really want to go that route. Now, do I think the internet will break if Ghost comes back for real? Oh, hell yeah. It'll go crazy. The internet will go crazy. It will break if Ghost somehow, some way came back. Remember, this is TV. It's fiction. Anything could happen, right? It could happen. We don't really know, right? They can do anything they want to do with this TV stuff. But as I told you, as of right now, that man is dead. I think it's more realistic that they will bring him back as a ghost, which leads to what your boy Justin Sakura posted a couple weeks back, almost a couple weeks. Now, he made a post on his Instagram, right? And he stated that, is Ghost alive or dead? That's all I want to know. Power Book 4, of course, Season 2, Episode 5. about to be in the can. So a lot of the fans are wondering, Power Book 4 Force, Season 2, Episode 5. Are we going to see something about ghosts? Why would Joseph Sikora actually put that out there? So once again, we got another fan theory going on. And usually in the past, I would have already made a video about this. Because in the past, every time any little information about ghosts comes out, I'm quick on it. But now, it's like, okay, here we go again, right? Because I can tell you this, every year I will make a video about is ghosts alive or is he dead? Because the fans, they're going to continue to ask these questions over and over and over, right? And my prediction, I say if he comes back, it is as a ghost. I will not be mad if we get Omari Hardwick as a ghost, whether it's in Power Book 2 Ghosts or it's in Power Book 4 Force. I'm good. You know what I'm saying? I think that's good enough. We get to see him in the head of Tommy or Tariq. That will be crazy, right? The fans will go crazy. Yes, a lot of the fans will probably feel like, man, he's a ghost. I would rather see him come back alive. Of course, I would rather see him come back alive too. But he's not coming back alive. At least not as of right now. And if he does, trust me, the price has got to be right. Now, that's just my opinion. But based on what Omari Hardwick has been talking about pay and, you know, what the show has done and, you know, what he has done for the show, I'm pretty sure he's going to want a good, pretty penny for his work, right? So we're going to see what Starz is going to do. I think these are just theories. The article is titled in a way to get the fans to come in and, you know, read the article to see if Ghost is alive. Is he coming back? As I told y'all, just like this article stated, you can make an article about Ghost or anything else. Even if you say Ghost is dead, people will still flip out. That lets me know if he ever was to come back, whether it was in the physical form or in the form of a ghost. The fans, they still going to go crazy for it, man. So we're going to find out very, very soon. We're going to see what's going to happen in Power Book 4 Force Season 2, Episode 5. We're going to see if Ghost does come back as a ghost in Tommy's head. Hopefully so. You know what I'm saying? Or as a crazy fan of Power, what do you guys think? Would you rather see him as a ghost or would you rather have him come back? And the whole rumor about this London-based spinoff, we don't really know all the details of it because we don't know if they want to redo the whole Power universe over and give us like the London version or if they want to connect and tie it all together, right? So what do you guys think about that? Because I do know it is some TV shows that have like a US version and they have like a UK version, right? So is that like an idea that they're thinking of giving us like the London version of Power, different actors, you know, similar storylines, or will they just expand the whole universe to London with different characters and stuff like that? That is yet to be seen in the Power universe. We're going to see if that happens. This whole idea, all it's going to do is bring more money for this show. They say Power never ends. And if this whole thing is true, well, I guess they right. You know what I'm saying? Because it seems like they're trying to continue to expand this out longer and longer and longer. Continue to give us great stories. And I'm here for it, man. I can't wait to see what's in the work for Starz and Power and just the future of this whole, you know, show. But like I told you, leave those theories, predictions. Leave it all down below. Y'all let me know exactly what you think about this news. I want to thank you guys for all the love, all the support. We're going to continue to talk about Power Book 3 Raising Kanan this week. We're getting ready for the season premiere airing August 14th, and I cannot wait. But thank you guys for all the love, all the support, and I will catch y'all on the next one. But let me get up on out of here, man. It's your boy Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.